intro. In the party, there should be like a check mark at the top. Go ahead. Is it available for you now?
Welcome back, Michael. There's an ongoing championship that you're taking part in. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Hey, Michael. I've identified another potential recruit for your lineup.
Forza. Okay. I don't know if I got my cars. You remember what the cars were? I don't even think I have them. What? Alright. Oh, where do I get these cars at? Oh, okay, never mind, I got it. I don't know which car to use first. From what, the store or in Forza? Just go to add-ons and it should be the first one. Should I get a new Hoonigan design? Alright, sounds good. Yeah, Spotify. Get that working. Wait, is it working for you right now? Oh, okay. I got this car, this is the first car. A little bit. Okay. Let's take this. Let's see. We're going mix. All these recommendations. Why isn't my camera on? Oh, hell yeah. That's what I got right now, the Mustang. Yeah, this. I got my Ford Hoonigan Mustang. This car is awesome. I'm loving this car. Are you? You're supposed to be doing some shit. Okay. You gotta go to your car, you go to DLC, your car DLC pack, and then you get it. You gotta go to the festival, and then when you click on cars, go to DLC packs, and you should find your car. I don't know, it should be in there. It should be right under DLC car packs, and then you just take it. Okay. Thank you. How's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Skill song on Epitaph Radio. You guys are nuts. Hope I see you in the crowd at one of our gigs.
Hey.
In 400 yards, turn right.
How do you make a video?
Turn right.
I would definitely
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm more of a Horizon. Oh, yeah.
Every day is like Christmas morning with you. It's a Jag. Oh yes, it's a Jag. Mark II, if I'm not mistaken. 3.8 liter engine, racing livery. But none of that matters, right? I mean, it's a Jag. You feel classy just standing near it.
Is it Rogue One on Netflix?
I'll take it back to the shop and get it restored. I'll be in touch soon.
Oh, is that... Is that on Netflix? Okay. Yeah. I gotta watch that.
Keep it up, Ted.
What am I driving? I'm driving in the Ford Mustang right now. Okay.
I'm driving in the Ford Mustang right now.
Right. Sweet. Where am I gonna go? Let me know. We gotta do some Hot Wheels while we're here. Oh yeah, Hot Wheels tracking the Hoonigan cars. Hell yeah. There's so much shit in this map. Okay. Are the Hot Wheels? Oh yeah.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. There's a street race that you could take part in. Would you like me to set a route there for you?
No. I'm not ready. Hello, what about the...
Oh no, I didn't like it. Look at the group home. Oh,
broken. That game, Friday the 13th game. Because they developed it shitty. What'd you do? Oh my god, Dominic, what the fuck? It was just a Forza 7 intro. It's all good. Yeah, it was just a Forza 7. I'm gonna slide right into your game. I'm gonna slide right into your DM. Yeah, the intro was not that bad. I might play a little bit of 47, but I don't know. That's okay. He is really good. I'm kind of hoping that the Playground Games, they take a break from the license. Different sports of them. Like, two sports are almost the lead. Kind of like me. That'd be kind of cool. And you can take this to the lead. With our playing program. That's kind of like a test drive. I played a little bit. That's the... Have you played Burnout Paradise? You know what I like? I like, Need for Speed Most Wanted. Hot Pursuit is my favorite. Yeah. Okay. I'm trying to find you. Oh, okay. Okay. Let me spawn. I'm gonna go straight towards the Hot Wheels. Do a Hot Wheels race in our Hoonigan car. Because what's badass with those two things? I'm at the Hot Wheels. Are you sure I'm in your game? I don't even think I'm in your game. Here, send me another invite. Actually, I'll... It says we've been disconnected since we left the session. Okay. Okay, you're doing pretty okay. Yeah, I forgot about free roaming. What's up in the chat? be afraid. Oh yeah. We got some people with the quiet. Just checking. If you're gonna get it, make sure just if you're gonna get bored of having it with that. Go to the game. Get back. I mean, the inside of the car is pretty awesome. So, as much as Activision is, you know, shitty, and, you know, well, they're publishing it, and they kind of ruined Destiny 2, and they ruined the last Call of Duty with their on time. No, Treyarch. They were gonna do a way better campaign, but they had no time, so they just half-assed it with some shitty-ass campaign. They focused more on the multiplayer. I haven't either. That's Call of Duty. Advanced Warfare. I like that one. Ghost was okay. The story was okay, but the multiplayer was horrible. Anyone can debate, you can debate. Yeah. We have a whole lot of things. Mr. Stark! I'm at the Hot Wheels track.
Boss, get a load of this. One of the Hot Wheels people comes up to me and says, I heard a rumor about a car abandoned in an old building around here. Isn't that weird? I just smiled and said, nah.
Yards. Turn left.
Shut up.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You gotta point to get up. Point to get up. Like. let's see, grip. Okay, got it on. I got it on my Ford, but I'm not gonna do it on the other ones because I just don't want to waste my money on it. Yeah, what's going on?
Jordan!
Pulling it up. Hashtag pulling it up. I'm not even using my fucking car.
Vagrant Records Radio. Vagrant Radio. With the best alternative music at Horizon Australia.
Oh, it's a Lamborghini. What is it? Yellow Lamborghini. I got my Xbox. Wow. I picked the wrong car. She's fucked up. I'm gonna do something. Fuck! Yeah, I went through the front. I am.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I need to get to the fucking... Get to the fucking...
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Alright, I gotta do a race on my horn again. Hold on, let me get my other ones in here. He's setting up the event. Shit. Oh, that looks cool. Some of these fucking artworks are really gross. Come back to that. Alright, let's go ahead and put them. Are you ready? Definitely.
probably more Hoonigan. I want to drive all the cars. We got to do all the cars. Oh, probably Battlefield or GTA. Hey, Basketball Boy 51, thanks for the time. I will buy you a Hoonigan. Where the fuck is this race starting? Oh shit!
We'll be right back.
coming, launch coming!
That's worth it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Not a bad class, Dom. Some gun running. I'm gonna pick a new Hoonigan car. Yeah. Yeah, I hope he falls off. Probably go for now. Got him.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I just want to sell these other cars real quick. To the wall, fulfill me more than mine with yours. I'm over it all. I got bored. So come, holy shit, really? My foe, these magic tricks, this horror show of leading farewell. Kiss me back. I should have left you well behind a lot. Yeah. They're out of power. What? What the f- That is hilarious. Oh my god. I need to get hyped. Get on the street. Dominic, get ready. Come on, I'm joining in right now.
Mate, when you're ready to move up in the world, I have a restored Jag Mark II waiting for you.
Let's check out all the hooligan cars. So we got the Baldwin Motorsports Low Key, the Hoonigan Ford Escort, which I fucking love that car. I'm gonna check out the Mazda. I'm in a festival somewhere. I'm in the store trying to get my cars. Dude, these cars look badass. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm probably gonna be in the city though. Yes, I'm still alive. Yeah, I got like the 3,000 people watching the stream right now just heard you scream that out. Dominic, you're instantly famous. We're gonna watch you on the next tape.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. At least you get to see my end of my car.
In the store.
Just caught another rumor about another dusty old barn with another abandoned classic in it. Am I the only one who still gets all tingly with excitement every time you hear about another one of these?
You're in the city, right?
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Special guest. Live from Horizon, Australia. I think you Horizon drivers all just secretly want to be detectives or antique dealers or something. No? Alright then, I guess I won't tell you about this. They just sent me about another abandoned. Oh, what's that? You want me to keep telling you about these? So you can go. All right. You better stay tuned to Vagrant Records Radio, though, yeah.
In 200 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right.
Oh shit.
In 400 yards, bear right.
I'm at the festival.
Keep right. 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Did you get that Mountain Dew car back? That's what I'm doing. I'm trying the Porsche. Do the Porsche. I don't know what fucking time. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Go on the Porsche, the Hoonigan Porsche. Oh, that's cool. Your GTR? I don't think so. I met the fourth, and I'm still for event. Let's just a different Mustang. Yeah, I like that back one. I'm gonna go get another. I'm gonna try that, for right now, I'm gonna try the truck. That is the Baldwin. Okay. Let's... It's got cool designs. Okay, this design looks fucking sick. Okay, I got a Scorpio. The X Scorpio chick design. Yeah, I gotta see this GT. Yeah, bring it out. Okay. All right. Oh yeah. I don't know how much cars I'm missing. I think I missed the last two. Hooning it up. See which cars I haven't done yet. I'm gonna do the Chevy Bel Air. That's the only one I haven't done. The Nova I just did. Do the Bel Air. It's a good car. It's a good muscle. Big body. I'm gonna get off. Driving the Bel Air. Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I like the way this is.
Recalculating route in 100 yards. Turn left. Safe to do so. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Calculating route in 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. Safe to do so.
Again. not have a fucking Ford Escort. I thought I did. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. I'll switch over too. It doesn't matter what kind of mood you're in. Okay. Is the car pack worth it? Not necessarily, no. It's just a bunch of cars and skins. I had a question in the chat. The Hunger Games. What is your thoughts on the Hunger Games?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I don't really think it's how I got on the road.
Recalculating route.
And if you pre order 407, you can.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, there are words, but it's just like, I'd rather just save up.
In 200 yards,
all the games
keep
coming.
Right. Keep right.
But if you're... I know, right? Look at the Supreme Rap. I was fucking... Yeah, it's a...
Turn left.
Yeah. I'm surprised you're coming with me.
In 100 yards, turn left.
I'll be on this moment. I'm about to enter the stream right now. The interior of the car is fucking awesome.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for coming, everyone.